Hello YouTube, today we're going to see how to fix Minecraft launcher error. Make sure you have connected 0x80131509. To fix this, follow the steps. First step you have to do is, you have to go to check for updates from Windows search and go to this update manager and click on check for update. So it will take some time for Windows 10 and Windows 11 PC to check for the update. So once the update is installed, just wait for Windows to check for the update. Once the Windows update is installed, you will be seeing this UR up to date. Now you close this particular screen and try to launch Minecraft launcher. It should work. So still, if you are facing the error, then you have to go to search and you have to go to add or remove programs. From there, you have to go to app and features, then you have to search for Minecraft launcher here, then you have to click on uninstall. Wait for Minecraft launcher to get completely uninstalled. So once the uninstall is done, you have to close this particular page and you have to copy this link which is provided in the description and you have to paste it in your browser. So you'll be redirected to this particular page of Minecraft. Now you have to download for Windows 7 and 8 version. So you have to click on this particular link and there will be a launcher setup here. You have to click on next and click on install and now click on finish. And the update and cleansing of Minecraft launcher will be done by this Minecraft launcher application. So you can see the cleaning up is done. Now if I click on Minecraft, you can see Minecraft launcher is launching. If I log in, you can see that I'm able to log into Minecraft. So this is how you have to fix this particular issue in Minecraft. Tell me in the comment section below, this solution worked for you. Give a like and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thank you.